The Mississippi River is the centerpiece of the second largest watershed in the world, and protecting that watershed is a priority for the U.S. Department of Agriculture's Natural Resources Conservation Service.
Water quality, as we know, is just, you know, on the forefront of everybody's concern here recently, and as it should be.
In Illinois and 12 other states, producers can take part in the Mississippi River Basin Healthy Watersheds Initiative, or MRBI. NRCS offers a variety of conservation practices that producers can choose from to help protect the environment.
Wildlife habitat, soil erosion, nutrient management, and all of them will be combined into a total system for the producer.
It's easy for them to look at their operation, look at the list of enhancements, and find something that they can add in that will enhance maybe their operation. In return, the community as a whole is going to get a better water quality.
I think watching this good black dirt wash away is something we all need to be concerned with, and I think it's good that we try some of these measures to help in that aspect. Number one ought to be the water quality for our families that drink this water, for the local residents, and the people all the way through the Mississippi River Basin.
NRCS will offer the initiative through 2013. For the U.S. Department of Agriculture, I'm Bob Ellison.